actually a little too different. Right now, first of the year 25, sorry, go to their mentor. You could go by many names, such as, oh, my word, did she actually just say that? But to us, it's simply the force of nature that is Mrs. O.
Nikki put her in as my wild card, and this young girl has an absolute... You've been Simon, Simon! It was Simon! Was it Nikki or Simon? Or was it you?
It was Violet, yeah.
I don't know, but I'm very happy that she's here, and she's come all the way from Norway, and she's got Finland!
I'm Saara Aalto, from Finland.
Oh!
I come from the north of Finland. Lots of nature, forests. But I've always wanted to be a pop princess. For me, this is the biggest singing competition in the world. Nothing compares to this experience. This is a dream. I just love everything that glitters. I'm in the live shows, and I just wanna like... I grew up watching all those Disney movies, and in this performance, I get to be the Disney princess that I always wanted to be. Everybody knows Let It Go. Everybody loves the song. But I want to give this whole experience to the audience.
It's definitely a fairy tale.
To their eyes and to their ears and to their heart.
Okay, well, we're blowing all of our budget on you, so congratulations.
This is what I've been waiting for my whole life. People actually believe in me, and I'm so grateful.
Yes.
Thank you.
Good.
Yeah, I'm shaking. It's overwhelming. It's a big thing, really. So I hope we have a happy ending to my fairy tale.
So, Alka!
You got an amazing voice. It's very strong, it's very powerful, and I know you're from Finland.
Yeah.
Is it me?
Yes!
Hey, Duncan Doodle! You were like the fantastical Finnish ice queen out there, like for sure. Idina Menzel?
Yeah, exactly.
She better watch out right now.
Yes.
That was crazy. Honestly, your voice and your vocal control has no limits or limitations. It was sick. You were like, it was very dramatic, very theatrical, but it was oozing, it was milking, it was dripping. You were she was milking the notes. She's like, yes, let it go. Let it go.
We've got it. Okay, so just to be clear, you're not from Norway and you weren't just milked. I thought something. When I heard that she was singing Let It Go, I thought, okay, you're going to do some boring version. That was absolutely visually incredible.
Right,
it sounded outstanding. And you know what I love about you is that we're seeing this quirky side of you. It's a bit sere, but amazing, Saara. Amazing.
I am so proud of you. I mean, who knew that was inside you? All that huge voice, and it was ethereal. The whole thing was ethereal. That's a good word, right?
Yes.
It was wonderful. And I don't care where you're from, because you can sing, and it's wonderful.